So about a year ago, we were singing at City Hall, a rally at City Hall over Proposition J over Code Next. Because Code Next had just been pulled from the whole agenda and suddenly went away. It was like, what happened to that? Where did it go? It's not going away. They didn't like this being put before the people thing, sort of like the convention center situation. Suddenly there's a petition and people are voting on what happened in the back rooms. So it went away and it became kind of spooky out there. And it was about this time of year. I know it doesn't feel like it, but it's almost Halloween.
Spooky.